Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Martin is not the daughter of Shamas and Arjun. Why doesn't she just get him herself?
She's got a lot on her mind. The construction of the new plant has been stalled for days now because of what they found there. She needs him to cleanse the place.
But why do I have to go get him?
Ha! Scared of getting a rash from touching all the poisonous plants he grows in there? Or ruin your precious complexion or something?
You better watch your attitude, boss. The Tai-Tai has great spiritual power. And I respect...
So, Andrea Martinez wants the local shaman to do a spirit cleanse at the construction site. She's ordered her sicarios to summon him, against his will if necessary. I suggest you get involved, 47. After all, getting rid of bad influences is what you do best.
Enough not to screw around with that. Comprende?
Well, parece. If you don't get him over the construction site...
We're in the middle of something, pretty boy. Just go. Throw that hand, okay?
Grace the moment present.
Let the sound that lights your surroundings. I swear in my
another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release.
Come here. You're free to join us.
Amen.
I can't believe they can't see anything. It's kind of scary.
There's nothing to worry about. Their community will appear by them. I look after their bodies.
They're mine.
Yeah, I don't know. A friend of mine got roofied once. Kind of feel feel similar. There's nothing to be afraid of, amigo.
Psh, I'm not afraid.
Room is perfect now. Are you ready to go on your journey?
It doesn't feel like it's perfect. I think it needs more starch. Yeah, more of that.
I'll see what I can add to make it more to your tastes.
Hello there.
So the brew is ready for you. Right now?
I'm gonna hurt right now!
Oh man, bad shrimps perhaps?
This is going straight out to all my social channels. Hey, smile, bro.
What is happening? No. I need my guide. I need my guide. Please. Oh, no. Wow.
You all right now, man? You turned all green there for a sec.
I'm fine.
Taita, it's good to see you.
What I had home.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado Cartel PR officer and public face.
I'm working. We're all working on it.
So the statue is still unstable?
Yes, Miss Martinez. But as long as no one tampers with it, it's old.
And the band?
Still missing.
Guess what else will be missing if you don't get this in order? I'm returning to my office. Get this fixed now.
I will take care of it.
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist. What with your not replying to any of my inquiries.
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones, and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person and have many things to do. I will know the way around.
Very well.
Amazing!
I haven't been to the construction site in some time, actually. It'll be good to get to see the new equipment. It was certainly expensive. Do you know how hard it is to transport a cutting-edge brand new cement mixer and pourer around in the jungle? Very.
I can only imagine, Miss Martinez.
I'm happy you finally came around. Mr. Delgado will be pleased. I understand he's not an easy man to relate to. Trust me, I know exactly where you're coming from. And he can be quite volatile. Maybe that's why he lets me handle most of the external conversations. Between you and me, Rico could probably do with a spiritual cleansing himself.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Working with the Delgado business has advantages, Taita. I appreciate you have a lot of influence with the locals here. All we are asking for is a ritual to set the men at ease. It should be quick and painless, and I'm certain you're up. Where are you going? I'll see you at the construction site then.
Taita, my father told me the purification ritual you performed on and last week, he's never looked better.
Shaman, he's here for the cleansing ritual.
Taita, so good to finally have you here.
Why won't Martinez
I'm so interested.
Happy to be here.
So I won't... here's the problem. We're digging some holes for the foundations. Now, we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old brain.
Sounds likely.
So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come in, huh? And you can help us out.
I'll do my best.
Yes, indeed. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.
Nice day, isn't it? All right, Taita. The sage is all yours. Cleanse away.
Chaman, how are you?
Is it done?
The site is clean now.
Taita, it was a beautiful ritual.
Excellent. A beautiful ritual. I could genuinely feel the spirits bless the worthwhile endeavor we are pursuing here. They're at peace now. Expertly moved onto the afterlife by your Taita. I am confident this is the end of it.
Bueno, muchachos, time to get back to work. Let's warm up the new cement mixer. That beauty will cover up any human remains in seconds. Nobody will ever disturb
Hello there.
Down there again.
Nicely done. Looks like the foreman is going to tour the site and show some of the machinery to Andrea Martinez. This might be your chance, 47.
I can't believe she's dead. I wonder what will happen now.
How horrible.
Shame to see her go out. But you live rough, you often die rough.
I wonder what Rico will do now that the ankle is gone. Why?
Welcome to Columbia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Down. Oh, that's the power.
like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? And I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke. Bummer, man.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand coke.
Maybe just glue it together? I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try.
Need my bank account number to transfer $500.
And how may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
This is a smart investment. You know how I know that? I have the only rickshaw in town, and when backpackers see a rickshaw, they have to write it. It's in their code or something.
Do you sell glue?
A la puta!
That mierda keeps happening to me.
And
job, I bet. Oh, it could be a dead trap.
Thank you.
any clue?
No.
Yeah, who figures?
Christ! Why would you strangle anyone? Please help! Help me! Oh my God! Please! Help me! Ah!
Hey, you're wrong, right? We need help.
There's a maniac strangler out there!
What can I say? I think he's pretending to be someone else.
You're only digging yourself into a hole. Anyone copy?
Still looking. Don't stand up trouble yet.
Bring it home, Dario. Nothing personal, but I'm gonna pat you down if you want through. Security shit, you know. It'll just take a second, man. All right, good job, my man. Thank you. This is awkward.
All right.
Oye, amigo.
Mr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
I could take you out if I wanted to. Just get the hell out of here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kinda dangerous.
I'll do my best.
So I guess all that make love not war thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
I live by my own rules.
I thought your hippie types were early to the soft class. I'm surprised to see what.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
So, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork. Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Sir, you're trespassing in this area. You are gonna follow me.
Who there? Hey, Guarida, someone is taking people down for real.
Come on. ¿Estás loco o qué?
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
The bodyguard. Hey.
You're not paying no body. Don't. We'll get you.
Why aren't you?
You're dead.